decided to retreat. Now he'll try. Yun naman pala eh.
Mas malapit.
Labas muna. As Adrian Wong replaced him.
Minsan talagang pagbabayaran mo sa huli yan. Pati yung missed free throws. That way, yung Northport, they will learn it the hard way, so they just have to get better.
Ito naman si Borboran, kicked it out to Hazul, overshooting. You rarely see that.
Oh wow, what a block!
Naka-tres niya kanina.
Kanina, oh, bumasok.
Iba yung biglang stroke niya dito.
Borboran. Strong move inside.
Now, you know, they have six more games, including this one.
Borboran.
Oh, wow.
Out. Shooter yan eh. Boom! Pagbangga, sabay tingin. I got it. Nice side. That's my side. Kaliwete ako.
Defense for himself and also for his teammates. Wala ngayong consistent second scorer itong Hinebra after Justin Brownlee.
55 for our fourth standoff. Rebound secured by Borboran, who gets it to go. Plus a foul by Wright, most likely. His second foul, I believe.
Alam mo.
Ponferrada runs into a brick wall, forced to kick it out. Borboran from the baseline.
Legs are rested yan eh.
Pero mentally fatigue.
Mark Borby has come into this game. Sabay tulak. Tapos nahanap si Borboran.
Inaantay nila kasi kung a-attack.
A guy like Tony Bishop who's been scoring.
Mm-hmm.
Problem for them is why did they allow Raiders trying to score 31 points? Yun ang mga bagay-bagay na sisiguraduhin ni Coach Chito.
Yeah. Back with the Ateneo Blue Eagles. Yeah. Isa pa nilang kakampi is Mike Nieto. How about Borboran with...
Great pass. Borboran with his second basket. Morphon quickly across the timeline, scoots inside, still can't get a basket, there's a tip in.
And that's what you want, to be able to give a Raymond...